Hey guys, it is Jammer here, or the Animal Jam Squad, and for some reason I just got really bored and I was like, hey, I'm a nerd, I'm just gonna look up Durncesk and Feely shipping names. So, you would not believe what I watched last night about it, so, images for Durncesk. If I start going psycho and I start laughing, you will know why, because I am a psychopath. Get so dirty. Oh, yeah. Japanese. Yeah. Japanese. Oh, I like that one. I've seen this somewhere before. Somewhere. What is he doing? Short little pony, short little pony. That's in Japanese. I thought it was in Dwarvish. I know how to. Oh, crying. He's crying. Next. Oh, sad. Sad babies. Why is Bobo. No, yeah, thank you. He died. He's dead. No longer. What is this? Oh wow, I love that. Bag and shield. Oh, he's so tired. Oh, don't draw harder on his head. What does this say? Feely, what? That's. Oh, I just can't go around looking like that. No. Oh, what's wrong, Bo? You look like a little flustered, aren't you? That bothering me that you're borrowing? Sure, are you? No, not at all. Why would I be bothered over something so stupid? There's no way he's not doing it on purpose. Stupid sexy. Got that right, Keely. Oh, for some reason I imagine Keely's scar and what's his name? I can't even remember. I'll give off on. Yeah. Just the bad of this. Yeah, no. Yeah, no. Yeah, no. Yeah, no. That's what I watched earlier. Yep. Squish. I'm saving that. Squish. Don't look at the pictures I've saved. I'm weird. Squish. 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 Cheese. Wait. But they're brothers. Why would they do this? They're freaking brothers. I've seen this picture before. Oh, look at the young one. He looks more than like an elf than a dwarf. He doesn't even have a beard. Kill me. Majestic. No shirt. Hug your uncle. I love. Yeah. Yeah, no. Yeah, kinda. Yeah, nope. Nope. Yep. Totally. Yep. Nah. What the heck? How many times have we seen this picture in this video? Yeah, just kill everything. What the heck? What is wrong with this?
Try, but only the king can do that.
Well, he's the future king. Yeah.
So you have to do what I tell you.
Not yet, I don't. And with an attitude like that, I'm afraid you're shaping up to be a pretty pathetic king indeed.
Not the way I see it. I'm gonna be a mighty king. Enemies beware.
Well, I've never seen a king of beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the
mayor,
like a king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my roar.
Thus far, a rather uninspiring thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
You've got a long way to go, young master, if you think.
No one's saying do this.
Now, when I said that,
no one said be there.
I meant what?
No one said stop that.
Look, you don't
no
realize.
One said see here.
No, stay there.
We don't run around all day.
Well, that's definitely out.
We don't do it on my way.
I think it's time that you and I arranged a heart to heart.
Kings don't need advice from little Orville's four star.
If this is where the monarchy is headed, count me out. Out of service, out of Africa, I wouldn't hang about. Ah, child is getting wildly out of wing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
Gandalf should be present.
Everybody look left. Everybody look right. Everywhere you look, I'm standing spotlight.
Oh,